For over 50 years, the Pimm's Cup has been the official cocktail of the championships at Wimbledon. Accessible ingredients, easy preparation, and this cocktail is great, but the riff that I'm gonna show you, it's a grand slam. In order to make a classic Pimm's Cup, we need to start with one main ingredient, and that's Pimm's number one. We're gonna start by taking a half ounce of simple syrup and muddling it with two slices of cucumber. Then we're gonna add one dash of Angostura bitters, 3/4 ounce lemon juice, and the 2 ounces of Pimm's number one. Give it a good vigorous shake, fine strain into our Collins glass, top it with a little bit of ginger beer, add our ice and our garnish. This cocktail is packed full of flavor. Pimm's number one does have a gin base, so you're getting a lot of botanical goodness, a nice citrusy undertone highlighted by a really crisp and spicy ginger beer. Now this cocktail is a classic for a reason, but it's a little too sweet for me. I'm gonna show you something that's a little drier, a little bit higher ABV, that runs parallel to the Pimm's Cup. Let's start by muddling 2 strawberries in our 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. Next, we're gonna add 3/4 ounce of lemon juice, 1/2 ounce of falernum, 3/4 ounce of blanc vermouth, and 3/4 ounce of Rieger gin. Give it a good vigorous shake, fine strain into your Collins glass, top it with some sparkling wine, add ice and a beautiful garnish, and now you have the center court. So just visually, this cocktail already looks extremely refreshing. The red from the strawberry has made its way into the drink, and I'm really excited to taste it. Almost carries kind of a Pimm's and French 75 hybrid experience. Very citrusy, again dry, because we topped with a little bit of sparkling wine. The gin botanicals really pulling through. The strawberry I can taste quite a bit. It's really kind of taking the edge and some of the sharpness off of the citrus and that dry sparkling wine. This cocktail really is the perfect summer crusher, and we're gonna be adding that to our cocktail tool belt for all of the other summer drinks that we like to make. If you really enjoyed this content, want to see more like it, feel free to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.